What's up, guys? Back in Justin's humble abode again with another video. Today we're doing Defenders. I don't know if I'm spinning honestly, but it seems like fun. So yeah, there we go.
Justin has already removed bolts from here, bolts from in the door, in there. I'm working on this thing.
Because the rest of the shit
should be fun. We're replacing it with these fenders. Can't really see, but
there's an indicator in it.
Yeah, don't mind the mess.
Okay, guys, so moment of truth. Is Justin an idiot or a genius? Let's find out. And roll.
Hey, okay. Okay. This fender's still being a bitch, but making progress. Woo, gee, excited as hell. Finally got this fender off, light is end. Lights are working on the driver's side, so put the fender back on. Stella is now tri-colored. No shit, quad-colored. White, purple, black, and silver. Guys, and that is it. Stella has her new white fenders as well as the side markers. And that's it, guys. Another video. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. See you in the next one.